Hello everybody, today I will give you a picture about the token distribution of Egretia. Yeah, so as can be seen in my video, the Egretia have launched the token distribution and the pre-sale has started from the April and in the 30th of April in 2018. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, you can see that in the circle here, it was divided from four parts. So it is a token sales event in the purple one and marketing business partner in the green. So the team contributors and advisors in the orange, and the foundation is certainly blue. Okay, so 20%. Yes, it have 100%, right? So it have 20% for team and contributors and advisors. So Egretia team development have owned 20% of the token, the total token of Egretia. Yes, so the 14% for marketing and business partners. Marketing and it means that the Egretia team developers have many plans about the marketing, and they have to invest many money, have much money into the marketing and business partners to show the world that what is the benefits of Egretia and gain the popularity from the other people. And 27% for the foundation, and the rest of the token, it is approximately 40% for token sale event. So you can see that it is just sold. You know that Egretia just provide approximately 40% for the token sales. It's quite small, right? And the token supply about Egretia is 8 million Egretian, and token sale event, so up to 39%, as I have mentioned before in this one. And the foundation is the 27%. The marketing business partners, it have 14%, and team contributor and advisors accounts for 20%. So the shortcut of Egretia, it is 10,000 ETH, and hard cap is 35,000 ETH plus 6 million CMT and 1 million ABT. Yes, so this one is the pre-sale KYC and AML required. Pre-sales, you can, it's also required you have to KYC and AML. The pre-sale period about, as I have mentioned before, it started from the 30th in the April 2018 on the HAM CST. Yeah, so in the public sale, it will start from 26th in May on the HAM CST, and on the May and 30, and it end in the May on 30 and 2018 on the HAM CST. So in the pre-sale, it's acquired and want to invest 25,000 ETH on the cap. while the public sale is a fire. It wants to acquire 10,000 ETH and 6 million CNT and 1 million ABC at block. Yes, the rate of 1 ETH is can have 84,000 EGT, and the mean contribution is 100 ETH. Mass contribution is 1,000 ETH. So you have many choices if you want to invest in Egretia. In the public sale, 1 ETH is means 70,000 EGT. It means Egretia. Lookup period, it is 4 months and 20% token release per time, total 5 times. The first phase releasing on the same time when public sales tokens being released. In this one, the mean contributions is 0.1 ETH and mass contributions is 3 ETH. No lookup period. Okay, so first of all, remember that before and during the token sale, contributions via a referral link in token need is in effect. ABT and CMT contribution requirements will be announced for before token sales and token release. Token release is you have to wait for six weeks. After token contribution completes, so if you are Chinese or American, you cannot participate in this Egretia. Okay, so that's all for my video. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.